I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create a QR code for free in Canva. QR codes are simple, pixelated-looking images that can be linked to and put on almost anything. And because all someone needs to do is scan a QR code with their smart device to open the link, they are great for sharing links with other people on business cards, marketing materials, the back of books, and anywhere else you can think of. And while there are a lot of services out there that will try and charge you to create a QR code, it's actually really easy to create a QR code for free in Canva. Now let's walk through the steps to create a QR code for free in Canva. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.canva.com, and then sign into your Canva account. You'll land on your Canva account home screen. Step 2. Click Create a Design along the top of this screen. A drop-down menu opens. Step 3. Click Custom Size in this menu. A custom size window opens. Step 4. I'll enter 1 inch by 1 inch for my QR code dimensions, but you can set the dimensions to whatever you need them to be. Click Create New Design after entering the dimensions for the QR code you create. You'll land on a new design screen. Step 5. Click Apps in the menu on the left side of the screen. Type QR code in the search bar along the top of the apps menu, and then click QR code in the list of results. The next window gives you an overview of the Canva QR code app. Click Use QR code. That window is replaced with a QR code window. Step 6. Type the URL you want your QR code to link to in the URL field, and then click Generate code. Your QR code will be populated into your design. Step 7. Grab the corners of the QR code and resize it to fit your design as needed. Step 8. After you're done resizing your QR code as needed, click Share to open a menu, and then click Download in that menu. Choose the file type you want to download your QR code as, adjust other output settings as needed, and then click Download to save your QR code to your computer. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.